whole different platform now. I'm actually using streaming labs. I had to learn the past couple of days, and as a result of that, I had to learn Photoshop to create some of these layouts that I want to use, and learn more about Corel Visual Studio that you had, how they bring in sound, and how to do the text to speech. So a lot of learning in the past piece. So this is a brand new setup. So what I'm going to be doing is just continuing on my run through here with this new character. I have Uras of Wandor, which is a, if you're a Dark Souls 3 fan, you know it's a direct descendant of Uriel of Wandor. I really just made it up, Uras of Wandor. At any rate, and the last time I played, I had this character who is just getting uglier and uglier because she's becoming more hollow. And I said I was going to be farming for the until I got the weapon of choice that I wanted. And I finally did get it. I ended up going back and just having to fight the Lothric Knights over and over. And finally, one of them dropped them. And I got the Lothric Knight Sword. And I was able to bump it up to a plus one. So I still have to do some more leveling of that weapon, so I need more Titanite items. So I also want to increase my my spell proficiency, so I'm going to be going back to some of these other areas to clean up. There's some things I want to do. So I'm going to actually go back into oops, there's music playing in the background, so I gotta turn that off here. See if I can get all the items that I need in this area. First thing I'm going to have to do is $100. This isn't the bad part.
Put out a little break.
Pulled out here this big sickle that he started out with. And he pulled out this little knife and hit me about 40,000 times. Alright, so. Not doing enough damage. And this is my weapon of choice. Yikes. Doing too good today.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well, then touch the take nourish. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer. Do not be gone for long. Thank you.
people have died to this crap. I don't think anybody has died as much as I have. I lost my souls. That's the thing too. I only have 500, but still. Please. I'm fighting to kill the crab to get the ring that I already had. What a fool I am. Boost your pyromancies. There's another ring that also boosts my pyromancies. That's in a different area. Get there. God, I just wasted. use my pyromancy. So I'm going to go in. There's a small area. Thank you.
Who is there? Someone there? Anyone?
It's just some old bastard.
Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
So, now she is hate-based. This means that, you know, she'll go back to her tribe and get her miracles from her. Some miracles and some, like, healing spells. And there's some actually attacking spells as well. Alright, so what else do we need here?
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Yeah. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? My terms are very simple. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. Hmm.
Disappear like that, you had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some sense into him. No.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
From my couch. it's okay to open if you notice they change the light. And I'm gonna actually put some fire on my weapon. Prepare the weapon first.
Ah, tis good. What need? Prithee, be careful.
Welcome home, I speak. Very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessel, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by five retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. Inhabit.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
hello. It took go on. Goodbye.
So on to the cathedral, so let's go here. Takes me all the way to the Crystal Sage. I had to fight that Crystal Sage about 465 times to finally beat him. Next time I met her, she gives these items. I can trade some of this garbage that I get for some items. Poison. What is a crow called? Pickle pea or something like that. Carol trousers, I definitely don't have the stats to yield where this is ever. Less, but it doesn't really offer as much protection as that Fallen Knight. See, the physical damage is 12.7. You see the gauntlets way less too, but not as protective. Pants. Maybe I'll see if I can put the Fallen Knight trousers in there. I'll just keep this armor. Here, there's a couple of NPCs you guys. bonfire. The guy that's sitting on the right, or he's kneeling there to the right of the altar, I've downloaded the Ashes of Arion now, it's an extension to this game, download. So there's going to be a cutscene where...
Please, fire and the ash to kindle flame. Wait, You've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Don't mind me, didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Oh, for crying out loud. It's going to activate going to that area. And I made a mistake there, because what I should have did is lit the bonfire first. Then, because now in order to get back to where I wanted to get that Hester shirt. So I have one more.
Ah, tis good. What neat. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see him.
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the Dove.
So here, let me do it again. See, you can see the absence there. Draw true strength.
All will soon be clear, my good lord.
To level up, so need bakery linen. So let me do this here. Hold my mic a lot. And my game audio down. Yeah, I'm all new at this, green linen.
There we go. Much better.
There we go. Let me get my sound down. Alright. I appreciate the feedback. I don't know if anybody else, something table, if you're still watching. Green linen shirt is... I know he does run-throughs in similar games. Like, I think Something Table is now playing Kingdom Hearts. And Greenland is your last time I checked, you were doing run you're a Zelda gamer, which I've never played. I've played the original one, but...
A Link to the Past, SNES, yeah.
A Link to the Past, yeah, that's it. And he's a streamer. He's the one that... originally talked to back when I was still, we used to work together. But. All right, so I'm gonna refill my coffee. So I'm just gonna do a second right here. I'll be right back. So 8,000 souls are all sitting up there, deep into the level. I gotta get there before I die, or I lose a whole level up experience and all that, all those souls that I gained, just because the game went nuts at me. So let's see if I could do a run through to get them. Exit one might. What I might want to do is this ember up here. Give me a little bit more health points. The thing when I use an ember, the problem with that is that...
I like your clothes. Does this game have cosmetics? Or does everyone look the same?
No, this is my... I just got this armor, Fall Knight armor. Actually, you could change armor sets. You know, it kind of reminds me of... playing with dolls, right? I used to have a G.I. Joe. When I was growing up, I used to play with G.I. Joes. So that's an armor set. But we used to go crazy over all the different outfits you could wear. So yeah, you could change their what they're wearing on their headgear, their chest gear, their hands, and their legs. So I could wear a firekeeper skirt, for example. I'm wearing a mask right now because this game has got an aspect called hollowing. If I take off with it when I'm wearing my headgear, this is what I really look like. And that's because every time you die in this game, you get a little bit uglier until you can get what's called the purging stone. So, and it's a process called hollowing. So you can get a close look at my face here. And if you keep hollowing until you eventually become like a skeleton. It's just like you get a little meat on your bones. That's about it. You play the same. You still nothing. But put in this weapon. It's a cleric's robe that I'm wearing. And every piece of armor is. Right, so every piece of armor's got different aspects to it. So I'm gonna make a run to get my. I'm not going to be able to just run through here. I have to fight some of these guys while I'm chasing them down. I can run through at a certain point. Right here. I'm gonna go all the way back here because I don't want to die. I got my souls here at stake here. Maybe I can draw them up here. Doesn't hit. these traps they got. Souls are right around the corner.
While watching you, so I might have to run here and there to get paperwork. Cheeky smiley face.
Alright. Get your taxes. Hopefully you're getting back. Not giving. I'll go see him. I swear. Taxes kill me. New York State. I gotta do mine too, that's a good reminder. Alright.
We shall see. I'm pretty sure I should be getting a refund with all of the overtime from traveling last year.
Yeah. You traveled quite a bit, that's great. I used to like traveling when I had that job.
Seventeen trips.
Holy cow! You must have been a good trainer. Item.
Did you just one-shot that guy?
No, he one-shotted himself. He's that is one of those. There's a character that explodes. He runs at you. It's like a kamikaze guy. He runs at you and he explodes and does a lot of damage. Can't take credit for that. I'm all out of healing items, so this is this is where I died, was on this elevator. There's my souls. No good. I regained them. Alright, so now I can go open up this door in the back part. Open up a shortcut. Refill my flasks. Anything out here? Items? Nope. There's the bonfire. Alright. So I'm going to travel back in Firelink Shrine and spend those souls and level up. So. Alright, so we're here.
Welcome home, speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alright, so I think my tele, which will increase my equipment load.
Disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me. Retreating to a darkness beyond.
Now I need 7805 to level up. I only got 7,000, so let's see if I can.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Some stuff to her.
How?
Sell my some of my souls here. Oh, good. Got plenty here.
Ashen One.
Thank you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the take nourish.
I think I'm gonna go with attunement because it gives me a little bit more focus points.
Manifestations.
I'm gonna get that in order to cast my fireballs. So, yes, it's good.
Farewell.
So it's back to where we were. Actually, there's a undead bone shard now that could burn that I picked up in the last level. And what that'll do is now every time I use one of the flasks are a little bit more effective. They heal a little bit more. Shortcut, which was this way. Now this room, I'm not gonna go down here. This room has got a couple giants. One down there. There's one around the corner over there. And a bunch more stuff we gotta get, but there ultimately it gets to the level where I gotta fight these like 80 deacons all throwing stuff at me. So the giant starts taking swipes at you. I'm going to actually go down there and see if I can survive this fall. See if I can just kick you out of there without him stepping on me. Thank you. or whatever goes real slow. You can't really move around very quick. You can jump in it. You drop some item, what is it? Oh, large tightness shard. Now I can level up my weapon one more time. There's another armor set. So what I'm going to do up here is I'm going to run. Open up that third shortcut. I'm actually going as fast as I can right now. Now here, it's because I'm leveled up fully, I'm going to get invaded by a computer character. Yeah, you only have to fight once, but these guys generally are a little tougher. Longfinger Kirk. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to run down and open up this shortcut while I'm here. So if I die, I'll go back to the bonfire. It'll be easy to get back here. Alright, so here's the bonfire. It won't let me use the bonfire because I was invaded. And whenever you're invaded by a player or by one of either another computer player or a NPC that's in the game, you know, you either gotta die or you gotta beat that character before it'll let you use that bonfire again. So I'm gonna have to fire him. Luckily, you only have to fight him once. This game camera. There he is. That's a good character. Next, I wanna fight him in the open area. I don't wanna get this tight quarters here. So I'm gonna draw him out here. Hopefully, they'll follow me out here. Now. Spike shield. I mean, I can look at that weapon. Let's compare it. So I got the Fire Lothric sword. If I were to go to compare it with that barbed. You see that it only does 111 plus 16. So roughly 127. Where the sword I have in does 200 damage. 100 is physical, 101 is fire. Plus it gives me a critical hit that's a little bit higher damage too, so I'm going to go back down. Actually, what I want to do here is, I see I have enough to level up. Killing that giant actually gave me a lot of souls. So what I'm going to do is another Titanite shard. I'm going to actually run back to Firelink Shrine, do a quick level up, and level up my weapon as well.
Welcome home, I speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
Gonna get more.
Let
help
these
this
thorns
time.
Withdrawn from their vessels. Manifestation.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And let me go see Andre. Andrea loves hugging my weapon.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
This nice sword I got right here. So I got 4 Titanic shards. So I could use that. So now, in order for me to go another level, I got to find 6 Titanic shards, and they're very rare at the start of the game. So, but now my damage is, you can see my attack power has gone from 111 to 120, getting very in the center for physical, and the same thing for fire. So, all right, so, thank you.
Prithee, be careful. I don't.
I don't know if there's any other spells. I want pyromancy spells. This is my guy, Cornix.
I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
What are you after me? Poison mist is. I could use that. Well, let me see.
Do not pick.
I'm going to talk to this woman that I freed here. Irina, I think her name is.
Oh, champion, I was not meant to be a firekeeper. But I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire.
So this is the one I freed from.
The gods are ever merciful.
From Dead Settlement?
My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now.
You're a faith-based character. You would learn her character. Her spells. So she's got a heal. So here's a spell I'm going to buy. It'll allow me to heal myself using some of my focus points. Replenishment is a gradual restore. Caressing tears is something that cures. If you're playing with other people that are helping you, you can actually cure people around you, not just yourself. But I don't think it as effective as the heal. And then this is a homeward spell, so you could at any point you could always come back to Firelink Shrine. I'm just gonna buy the heal spell.
Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
Well, thank you.
Oh, he landed in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh?
What do you got to sell? Next thing, I'm going to buy another one of these. I got a little money to spend, so I'm going to buy one of them. Those are those, if I get into a bleeding-ish situation, they'll help me. Thief mask, I like that. I could buy armor from him. I'm not gonna buy anything. I could buy fire arrows. They're 100 per, which means if I could buy 11 of them if I wanted to, not yet. I will buy some later. Or some weapons.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. All right, now this one. This was the pilgrim that I saved, and he's actually helped me 5 times, and now he's dead. But he's replaced by, I don't know if his sister, it's a relative. That was Yoel of Glendor. And this is the first time I'll interact with her.
Oh, prithee, art thou good Yoel's master? I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his.
Uria.
Thanks to thee, Yoel's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead.
And now I learned a new gesture, dignified bow.
Another matter. Thou'rt a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil. Mm-hmm. And our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine.
Well, that's good. She's Yuri of Landor. I named my character Uraeus of Landor. So, this is what I gotta buy. Purging stone. If I want to get cure my hollowing. She sells throwing knives that are poisoned, a bunch of spells too, if you're a spellcaster.
Till we meet again.
Okay. I exhaust the dialogue with her?
Speak, honorable lord. Oh, good hollow. I'm afraid I must say, Orbeck of Vinheim is a cause of much consternation. He proclaimeth himself Lord of Hollows. If left alone, he may one day imperil thy rule. Fall to this matter yearly, else we are unraveled. Decisiveness is the mark of a true monarch.
So she doesn't like me fraternizing with Orbeck, who I also have.
Orbeck of Vinheim is a cause of much consternation.
One of the characters over here. I'm gonna get rid of this sword here. This big one. So this is the mage that I freed earlier in the game. She don't like him.
Oh, you're back then. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm not that kind of a character. Okay.
Come again.
All right. So what else do I gotta get? Anything? Shrine handmaiden, anything I gotta buy?
Ah, how may.
Oh, I got umbrella ash. I gotta give her. Oh, remember, I caught those ashes. So every time you find ashes, you give them to her. It'll give
gracious
you more items to buy.
Passing fine ash thou hast given.
Bigger selection.
Let this ash bestow nourishment.
Yeah,
I only hope these new wares content thee.
Xbox One. So what do you got now for me? So she sells. This is a nice ring. I'll have enough money. Boost damage absorption. More armor. Again, I don't have enough cash.
Using OBS with capture card.
Yeah, I'm using Streamlabs OBS. I ended up ordering the Elgato capture card. And I'm streaming right out of Streamlabs right now. Not through Twitch. It's basically connected to my Twitch account. And I'm using a sound bot to kind of translate the text to chat or text to speech. And what else? Couple of other things. So I had to learn OBS.
I enjoy Streamlabs. I use them for donations and whatnot.
Oh, do you? Yeah. Yep. Okay, so let me see. There's nothing I need to buy here. Heal aid. Slightly restored. Couple of these.
I never thought I'd sound like a British girl. Loving it. Kappa.
Yeah. I decided to play around with the different voices. I could actually change that to they had an English man. I could have a guy talking with Italian accents and everything. But I don't know, for some reason. Ever since my Halo days of having Cortana kind of guide me through, you know, I like to have that female voice. It's kind of helps me calm down.
Ashen one.
Okay. And... oh, there's one other thing I want to do. I gotta go with traits and junk. I'll go back up to the crow's nest. Remember I came across some stuff I said I was gonna... get some items. These are fog walls in Firelink Shrine. You can't go through them until you gotta wait a little bit till they evaporate.
It was so funny, not sure how this got brought up, but someone thought Tyler replaced you as he took over the football tourney, lol. Dang, Pats, win it again.
Yeah. Yeah, darn it. Yeah, Tyler did. I did transfer it over to him before I left. And he did a nice job the last couple weeks getting it going. But, yeah, the damn Super Bowl. Oh, you got to give it to the Patriots, though. I'm a New York...
thought they took your whole job over, cheeky smiley face.
Yeah. So this is the crow's nest that you trade junk for.
Ew.
So let's trade... basically, what it tells is I have to drop an item. So the first thing I want to drop is this rubbish. I'm just leave it. And
you.
And then you see there's a little bag there.
No. No.
She don't like it. Let's try dropping another thing. It's a lot of experimentation. Actually, if you go online, there's a whole list of things that they tell you, the things you could drop and trade it in for. You get some. Sometimes you get some really nice things. So let's do that.
Pickle me.
You hear that? That means pickle it's me. A good thing. So he's dropped something good there. What did he... oh, he's dropped Lucatiel's mask, which is a headset thing. So I can put that on now. So now I could wear this mask if I wanted to. I also get a new gesture called Call Over. And that's a nice, these are all gestures. And gestures are something you use when you have other players. And that you could select up to six, but I have a whole range of them, so let me see if I do the call over. This one. And this is a gesture that's pointing up. I'll change that to where it's just pointing. And this one here is pointing down. I'm going to change that to like welcome. And this one is a hello, wave, jumping for joy. There's a bow and a dignified bow. So let me do that one. I'm going to change that to a dignified bow. Because I got the dig. Or prayer. These are some of the other ones. I got the toast from Siegfried that I helped. All right, but I'm going to do the dignified bow. So now when another player comes into the game, or if you're playing against them or playing with them, you could actually do these gestures. You could have your character. You can't talk to him, but you could use these gestures to communicate. And this is one of the few ones where you could actually emit an audio signal as a call over.
Hey!
Because I'm a female character here, so it's a female voice. All right, so let's go. Just go back to where we were. If there's any special weapons I can get from this guy, there's this one king here. Let me talk to him.
Aha, thou art returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
So these are where I could trade in the souls of the bosses that I've killed for items. And this is a nice one. I could trade the soul of the crystal sage for this weapon that does some damage. But I'm not able to yield it yet because I don't have the strength requirements.
So now.
We'll save our 600. Go back to where we were. We're going to try taking on the deacons. So I have to use my shortcut. There's actually, let me take an elevator up. I've played this game maybe 6-7 times all the way through, and every time I play it, I'm always doing something a little bit different. I don't play it. That's what's nice about this game. And the game is like, you've heard that it is very unforgiving. It's one of the more harder games. It's because this is not a button masher. Just hit your buttons real fast. I can't stand that. Yeah, there are some games, like I was playing Call of Duty, the Black Ops, where during one scene, you know, the guy's coming at you with a knife and you have to hit the B button like an astronomical number of times before, you know. I was like pressing the B button as fast as I could. What the heck is that kind of? That's no fun. It's just a test of my strength or my speed for buttons are stupid. So this is not a button masher. You got to kind of take, every character's got a unique move set. Any character could kill you quickly, and the game is unfair a lot of times. The boss fights are ridiculous, and there's lots of bosses. The leveling up system is difficult. You're going to increase your weapons or your health or your stats. And sometimes you're invaded by other people. You'll be playing the game and other people come in your game, and just as you're about to do something you've been working for an hour towards, somebody will invade you and kill you. And you gotta fight them off too. But there's a nice cooperative element to it. That's what I am. I actually am a sun warrior of sunlight. And I could actually, it reminds me, let me go back here and leave a summon. I could be summoned by other players and go into their game to help them. And you leave what's called a summon sign. You usually put it into some conspicuous area. So that's what I am. As a warrior of sunlight, I could leave my sign there. So basically, a player could do that, come up to that sign and hit it, and summon me into their game. And I would be there fighting alongside them. The advantage of doing that is I don't lose anything in terms of souls. I gain souls. And plus I earn what's called sunlight medals that I could trade in for unique items. All right, so I'm going to leave my message. That message will stay there until I die or until someone summons me. something up. I appear right there. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I'm being summoned. You can see there. So I'm gonna go into somebody else's game and help them. And it's a good way to earn souls, and you know, you earn souls and you level up and you play your game. So I'm helping this guy, BW Bullet. So I could wave hello to him. He probably summoned somebody else. Let's see if he gestures back. Let's see, he's gesturing back hello. And there's another, he actually, and we're both warriors of sunlight. The other guy is one too. So you know that because we're gold. So you can see, I got 774 souls in my lower right. So I just keep going until I die. Or if he wants to take on the boss, but if we complete the final boss, then I'll return to my world. It'll be exactly, I'll be returning right back to the point where he left it. Where do you want to go, buddy?
So you don't know these people. They are just randos.
Yes, they're just random. But luckily... They're allies at this point. So this guy, this giant may kill me. I can't let him in there. Yeah, I can heal myself a little bit. Let's see where he wants to go. He wants to go this way.
That's cool. When I played World of Warcraft, I would group with random people for dungeons.
Yeah.
Groups of five.
That's basically sort of like that. So this guy's going up here to fight that. I'm going to fight these guys here and help them out. So this guy is actually up here fighting the evangelist, so I gotta go up and help him. There's a guy up here who's got a wicked weapon. Just fight the base. Oh yeah, you got him. Good job. Alright, good. And there's the item over here to pick up. Alright. Yeah, unfortunately, I can't see the items. He can. They show up in his world, but from my view, they don't. But there's items that he's picking up. So where do you want to go down? There's an item against that wall right here. Oh. So the other warrior of sunlight died. So he's just down with him and me. Alright, so let's keep going. There's a guy down there. Now this guy is a little bit more formidable foe, so. Oh, this is one of those Oh no, you got. It's a chest. There's two types of chests in this game. You gotta be careful what chests you open, because some of them turn into that character. They basically, if you don't get away from them, they basically kill you one shot. They fight you. Alright, so there's an item here. He's getting it. Alright, so. Drawn to him, and it lets me get up a critical move if I get right behind him. There's a giant spider in this room ahead if he's gonna go after him. Let's see. Yeah, he is. Because there is an item in there. I can't see it, but there is. It is in there. It's up. You can see it was up on the ceiling. There it is. Great, now he's coming out of the room. I'm up to 5,000, so I can, and a little bit more, I'll be able to level up. There we go. He's being invaded by the character that invaded me. So let's see if we can get him. He's gonna take a run at the giant here.
Lou, are you familiar with Robin Hood, stock up?
No. Where is it? It's Robin Hood.
Stock exchanges
last year and ended up networking. Oh. No, yeah. So I get it wrapped from the four. Definitely got enough to level up here, so this guy's. He's picking up some items that I can't see right now. Penny stock exchanges, huh? You lost $11, huh? Well, get your greatest loss, Green Linen, you're pretty lucky. Here he comes.
Had fun for about a month and cashed out.
Yeah. Penny stocks are... I don't really know much about him. I pay a guy to take care of all my finances.
Jody got me into it on a trip away.
Oh yeah. Let's do a run to the bar. Come on, buddy. Oh. These guys are tough to tangle with. Come on, where are you? So he died. So now I return to my world. But see, now I have a lot of souls here. What do I have? Almost 13,000. Definitely, I'm at a point where I could level up. 86, 33. All right. So now you can see all those items that I couldn't see. Anything in here I need? All right, so there's another one of these. Giant stone. So I did help him beat the giant, but now I'm gonna have to take mine alone. The problem with this giant is there's all those things that are in the water or the mud or whatever it is. And like this one here, it's come up in the AXE. I'd like to spiritual system. There's a whole bunch of them in there. So we're trying to fight the. Trying to fight the giant. These things are attacking you. This game is too unforgiving. Oh, shoot. Try to draw them all up here, because if I go that way, they'll definitely. Oh, start coming at me. Come on. I don't want to wake up the giant. Yeah, I did. He's got a couple attacks. He'll pound you or he'll sling him. Move it. He's close enough. What about this one? He's close. I could probably get him out. I think there's one or two more. Two more. One over this way. Where's the last one? It's hiding in there. Hit the giant. I was running at that thing that's behind him. And now it knows I'm going after it, so it's cheesing me. There we go. I got him. I got his attention. Hopefully he'll come this way. And then I'll go after the giant. Because all these little white things are items. Either armor or upgrade material. What the heck with it? I'm gonna go ahead. Thank you. get clobbered by this guy one couple times and takes your health right down. Try to step on you. This is probably one of the easiest giant characters you gotta play with. You gotta be careful. I got there, now he's stopping. Luckily he stopped me there. Luckily he didn't kill me. So it's an armor set that's down here. Drain gauntlets. Drain armor. And this is the muck, you can't move very fast. Pale tongue, which is used when you're invading worlds. Last soul. And I think this is a weapon over here. Drain hammers. Yeah, some people like the hammers. You know, I can't. I could equip them, but I can't use them effectively. They won't really do any damage. See, I got them in. I got them in each hand, so though. So some of these got some pretty good attacks. But when you look at the stats of that weapon, I need to have 18 strength and I only have 12. So alright, so let's go on here. Alright, so I'm gonna make a run here at the boss here. Or maybe what I should do is level up. What's my level here? Yeah, I got enough to level up twice. Let me do that. I'm going to take the child support back.
Welcome home. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch Hignari.
Alright, so I'm gonna level up my intelligence.
Let
and faith.
These souls withdrawn from their vessels. Manifestation
is farewell, apart. Ashen One.
I'm gonna sell something to the Shrine Hand.
Ah, how may I?
Sell one of these.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, speak that. Very well. Then Tut Hikna.
What's going on in here? Lol.
Let these souls.
Hey, streaming, how you doing? I'm
stations of disparity.
So far, I haven't died in quite a while, but I've died a number of times today.
To a darkness beyond
I'm probably
going to
play for a little bit more. I'm going to make a run at
farewell,
it.
Farewell, Ashen
Table.
Yeah, something table is. Yeah, Greenland and Shirt is a. I used to work with him. He's a really good guy.
Greenland, what's going on?
He plays Link to the Past, and right now, Something Table is playing Kingdom Hearts. So very similar games.
Doing my taxes and watching you kick butt.
Yeah, tell her what. Yeah. Pigs. It was. I need all the encouragement to get pigs. Boy, when it comes up against bosses or.
Lou is a savage playing these games. Lol, I dig it.
Yeah, something table is. I started working out And
Lou is my hero for things like this, lol.
He's actually the guy that trains me on all things. I joined this program because I'm a weakling. You know, I lost 100 pounds in that program this I'm doing. And in the process, I became, I was weak to start out with, but I became even weaker, you know. And it's funny because I'm doing the exercises with these guys. And it's very humiliating because I have to do all like the lower weight, you know. Plus, like we were doing, we're trying to put.
I've been playing Minecraft a lot as of late. My last game I've been cracking out on modern Minecraft.
Yeah, I'm doing like the girls' push-ups. I'm just gonna run by this guy here. So the boss is in there. So
we're gonna turn you into a machine, I'm telling you.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I lifted heavier weights today. You know, I got into that second rack of dumbbells for the first time today. Normally, I'm like the first rack are all the lower weights, you know, 5, 10, etc. They go up to 20 pounds, you know, in each arm. I finally got up to the 22.5, but. Couple people I could summon here. So now I'm going to be summoning people to help me beat this boss. So it's actually a boss. It's called. It's a bunch of deacons. So Admiral Vestoria is one. I could actually touch this other one and summon Horus.
That's solid, Marlan. Good work. Let's keep it moving forward.
Yeah. This guy's brutal, Green Linen. You know, we're doing exercises like we were all waiting to use like a bench press. And, you know, there's no rest. So if you're like, you do your presses on the bench, you know, which by the way, I'm doing like the real weak levels. But then after I do my reps, the other guys do their reps. There's three other guys. While they're doing their reps, I got to hold weights out in front of my arm. So as long as I can. So. But I could feel myself getting stronger a little bit, you know. So let's take on the deacons here. I gotta fight them. Luckily, I got a couple people helping me.
I need to get back to the gym.
One where you can see the deacons, they keep respawning. And you can see the health down at the bottom. It's a group of people that are throwing fireballs at you. And in the midst of them, there's one guy that's got this like pink glow. That's the one you gotta kill. You gotta keep killing the one with the pink glow. And about halfway through, they start going crazy. Watch yourself heal yourself. Health level is about halfway down. Luckily, my two NPCs, the characters, are really helping me do a good job. So now you can see, now they are coming. Down to, I've got about 2/3 of them. Okay. So, yeah. soon as I'm here, I'll get back. I gotta reward a small Dao. The Dao is what I need to enter a certain area, but the soul of a the deacons is something I could trade in. Alright, so here's my new bonfire. Okay, rest there. And that's about it for this area. Alright, so I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna level up. And I think I'm going to call it a day here. I got to make some supper and then I got to run out tonight. So I won't be back on until tomorrow.
My goodness, I'm going to have to take a hard pass on that, lol.
Alright.
Don't know how I'm going to beat this game when I get back to it, lol.
You could do it. Just got to go slow. Got to go slow. Methodical. And you got the reflexes more than I do. So you'll be able to do it. All right. So, oh, here. Wait a minute. I'm gonna test out my.
I've been wanting to play the first one. It's in my Steam library.
All right. I'm gonna check out some of my other screens here. I'm just gonna do a couple things here. Just get your feedback. So this would be my Be Right Back screen. I'm just gonna put this up for a second. Straight webcam and this one, I think, holy cow, I got killed, you know, or whatever. But this is my normal broadcast screen. All right, well, appreciate you guys joining me today.
Nice.
I'll be back on tomorrow.
Good.
And then we'll see you guys. Well, I won't see you again, Greenland, and hopefully I'll see you online. When do you stream?
Holy smokes, I did get nice work so far, and take care, man. I'll see you around.
Yeah, take care. We'll see you on Wednesday. Or actually, if I get home from my meeting later tonight.
I test mine out tonight. LOL should be interesting.
Yeah, I'll be on. I'm not going to be home. Won't be on until about 9:30, but maybe we'll see you then. All right. In Greenland, are you planning on doing any streaming soon?
I stream from time to time, not as much as I'd like. Okay. Hard to say, no set schedule. With a 3-year-old, it's hard, zero.
Yeah, I can understand that. All right, well, I have to set my notifications. Somehow I have to figure out how to do that, where it'll notify me when my people are on. All right, I think I'm already following you. I don't know if I am. Let me see.